Well, criticism is growing for the newest exhibit by the Portsmouth Museum of Art. In addition to work displayed inside the museum, the exhibit consists of 10 different graffiti murals that have gone up across the city. And some people say it's artistic expression, while others say it's an eyesore for the historic area. Our Jennifer Gannon has more.
This is just one of the displays here in Portsmouth that has residents divided. Some call it art, while others call it graffiti.
It just doesn't look like it belongs in a historic district.
About 50 residents in the south end of Portsmouth signed a petition against these street art murals, which have gone up on 10 buildings across Portsmouth as part of an art exhibition. Rob McDowell, who helped to organize the petition against the murals, declined to comment on camera, but says there are plenty of people in town who are against the displays. People like Rick Duvall.
It's not killing me or anything, but it's just not, it doesn't fit in.
But not everyone in Portsmouth disagrees with the mural art. Some neighbors support the paintings, pointing out that the displays can be removed after the exhibition ends in September.
Most of this artwork is reversible. It can be changed. It's not inalterably changing any of the architectural integrity of this community.
The museum director says they did contact the city before the murals were painted.
We did all of those things that we were required to do, and everything was signed off by City Hall and the city attorney.
She also says the displays are meant to bring Portsmouth into the world of 21st century art.
The idea was to talk about urban art and street art and bring it here to Portsmouth. We thought it was really important to show the work in the museum, but also in its context, which is in the streets.
The residents here who are against these displays are hoping to get a public discussion before any more art displays go up. In Portsmouth, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News.